Finally tonight, have you ever noticed sometimes the best way to convince someone they're wrong is to let them have their way? That's our 6 o'clock news on this Tuesday. We thank you for joining us. Coming up tonight at 10, could this so-called smart fork be the answer to weight loss? How it stops you from overeating. Does it really? We hope to see you later tonight and find out on our KHON2 News at 10.
See you later.
Aloha.